Yep.
That's with no motor.
I can hear something.
That's just the wind making the propeller spin.
Wow, the nose is a lot further down.
It's not heavier with those wheels.
I was gonna say you're right in my shot.
Tell me where the wind's going. Come on. That one going faster. Turn it on.
Okay. I zoomed in. It looks like it's going fast when I'm zoomed in to 10 magnification.
Hmm.
25. Probably because of those big wheels.
As soon as the wind gets there, you won't go around in a circle anymore. Kind of staying in the tail.
Seven. Oh, well, last time you didn't.
That's because I remember doing it. I forgot to set it before I came back in.
Well, touch and go, land and take off.
My old reflexes.
And the wheels are 300 pounds. Oh, wait, is this a touch and go?
No.